Colombia's national police have rescued over 1,000 animals, including ocelots, snakes and birds, valued at more than $1 million on the black market. Authorities said 21 people have been arrested in the nationwide operation, supported by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and local environmental authorities. Colombian police said the animals are now in the care of environmental authorities. Subscribe to the channel for more news.